I'm not disturbing you, am I?
Not at all, not at all.
I just don't know what to do with myself. I get so bored. You can't imagine how bored I get. Don't know, I'm just not used to being locked up the whole time.
You mean we're always locked up?
At school, we had fun there. We used to skip over the wall, did all kinds of things.
Yeah?
You know what I mean. Then, Papa. Don't know what happened to Papa. My room is full of garlic. He says it looks pretty. Pretty. I brought it back from school.
Oh, it's a good one.
Soft.
Soft.
Listen, I adore it. I got into the habit of it at school. It's funny, Papa. You just can't change your habits in a couple of months, can you? Besides, it's good for your health. Once a day is the very least, don't you agree?
Yes.
Do you mind if I have a quick one?
Huh? I don't mind at all, but...
Oh, thank you. You're being very nice. Now, could you get me some hot water?